My name is Asafarel, I'm the Chief Scientist and Co-Founder of Karamba Security.
Hi, and I'm Guy Sagi, Karamba Security CTO.
We are here to introduce the subject of threat analysis and risk assessment called TARA.
TARA is a major process in your cybersecurity program. During the TARA process, we map each of the threats to two scores. One is the impact from low to high, and the one is likelihood from low to high. The threats who get the score above this line in this area are the threats we want to understand and mitigate during our design and development process. The TARA process contains four phases.
In step one, we will list all the relevant assets of the software. Any resource or value is of interest, data types, communication channels, functionality. In the second step, we will look at threats and their potential impact. And this is where the product manager can fully understand the risks and their impact on its device. For each asset, we will list all the potential threats. For each such potential threat, such as tampering or spoofing, we are able to provide a score that represents the potential impact. Now we know what we should be worrying about.
In the third step, we analyze the likelihood of each threat. In order to compute the score of each threat, we analyze each of the threats based on various parameters. There are a few factors to consider, and again, experienced cybersecurity will know how to rank them, how long it will take to exploit this threat, how experienced a hacker should be, do I need a specific equipment or a time opportunity to try and hack. We factor all these parameters to a final score. Using the previous three steps, we now can get to the fourth step, the metrics. We can now put on the metrics all the score for each threat, as we explained, according to the impact and according to the likelihood. As the slide show in the example, this is a simple example of gateway analysis. You can see on the left side all the threats, and on the right, the score and the metrics. Again, remember, the threat above the black line are the one we need to consider and mitigate in our design and development process.
Now we can complete the process with a list of mitigations and how they reduce the risk levels of the entire system. Assuming we have two threats in the red area, choosing the right mitigations can reduce the risk levels and bring them into the green.
For the TARA process, we are only use the requirement and design documents. The process usually takes around 2 weeks. Thank you for watching. We would like to invite you to our product security webinars. For more details, please visit our website.
Bye-bye.